3, 2, 1.
Alright guys, what's going on? It's Technofest here.
And Avenger.
And I need to sign in.
You're probably gonna be a guest, so you probably gotta
No, you know, we can't play on one.
If I'm the guest, none of my stuff's gonna save.
For the chest.
No, I'd rather do Survivor Survival with the 360 because we already made videos on it, didn't we? No. Oh no. Should we create an account for me?
I can't.
Why not?
This doesn't work for some reason.
You can't make an account, you can't.
No, it doesn't work.
How does it work?
Because it requires email and it always wants to do Xbox Live.
You just press cancel.
No, or else it doesn't create the account. I mean, I'd already have one for you.
Yeah. I really don't like playing with that when I have my armor, because I'm going to forget. With the armor, I'm always going to forget that. Hopefully, I can join if my controller doesn't die. What is he doing texting? I gotta join.
Notification from 12 returns.
I'm gonna join.
Turn on your controller.
This controller's dead. Don't we'll turn the button.
Oh.
That pair you up. Oh, did that pair me up? I check out and find I'm playing on me right now. It's so weird like this on the one for the 360 controls.
Yeah, controller's dead.
Yeah.
I'll take some a battery out of the.
Yay.
The 360 controller.
Take it out of the controller that we don't use. That's the bad controller. Why would you take those batteries?
You have brand new batteries.
They're old batteries.
See, there's a lot of sand. So we can make like a house fully out of glass if we wanted to.
Let's make a beach house.
You should, right here. Mm-hmm. Why is there just like a sudden patch of grass right here? And like it's two different colors. But we can make a beach house easily. Let me flatten this out. I'm playing with your controller right now, Tech House, so. It feels so weird playing with. Not now, no one on the top, because I'm using the bottom. Now we're gonna sink it. Sink the controller. To the bottom of the pool. Oh, wait, wait, wait. There's a lot of sand here. That just. 24?
Alright, you're good.
Wait. Why is there a shadow here? What's it from?
It's a shadow that happens.
Can I join with me? What do I join as?
Come on, load. Please load. Oh my god, look at the tree. When it's record, it looks different in our view than it does in the recording view.
It's just like all black.
Yeah.
You guys just have a tint.
Yeah, we have like white lines and everything.
Why won't it work? Come on, it won't work. I think it froze.
Oh, there it goes.
Add guest. No! I'm so far away from you.
Just kidding, you're like right down there.
I was gonna say, let's do that.
Where are you?
Alright, should we just get wood first?
Yeah.
So we can actually make
it out of this wood, or not.
Why not? There's so much of it. Wait, isn't this the wood that you... Aren't these the trees that you usually find in the snow biome?
Yeah. Not even snow.
There's no snow on the ground.
Why do you have a sapling?
Oh, because I got some leaves. Leaves give you saplings. Certainly mine the leaves. That sounds so weird, doesn't it? I broke everything. Okay, that's high. I can go.
Hello.
What is it?
I saw a chicken.
It's a wolf.
Chicken, chicken, chicken dinner. We got some food for the family. Yes, food for the family.
Oh, yes. There's a pig down by the sand. Oh, sheep. Just in case you want to, yeah. There's like a pig that comes right under you. Like, you're worrying about a sheep that he's like, nothing. Go, get that pig. Get that damn pig.
I wanted a shelter. You know, a little bed.
Yeah. How much wood should I get out of this?
I don't know.
I can't get 64 stack. I need to make an axe first. Oh, we gotta go mining.
Yeah.
What? There's nothing right there, right in front of you, right? And it has snow on it and water. Shoot, imagine making our house at the top of that. That was sick. I'm doing this for these. And we have 19.
This would be easy. Yeah. Down all around and see me around town.
Well, you're never seeing
me around town.
Who's gonna see you around town? You're not even in town.
Bring it around town. Then you do this, and then double pick three times. And then do this. Stop on your right foot, don't forget it!
Who's the phone? SpongeBob. Why do you still watch SpongeBob?
I don't necessarily watch it, I just remember it.
Well, you watch SpongeBob every day.
Mainly my brother watches it.
And all you drink is milk.
I mean, it tastes good.
But you have at least like a gallon a day.
I know.
It's like you could be on Strange Addictions. I am addicted to drinking milk.
I'm 9 years old, born with something called milkitis.
Yeah, I have milkitis. I have spongeitis. I have SpongeBob milkitis. No, don't mind that, that's my stand.
Ah, Sabine,
cow. Pig.
I want pork chops.
Pork chop.
Daddy wants a pork chop. I'm sorry, but your dad won't be too proud of you.
Yeah.
I don't know if pigs have dads.
Well, how will they be born then?
The mom.
How
guys, fun fact, clownfish are born male, turn into female.
What?
Yeah, it's a true fact.
Lying.
Why not?
Why are you lying to all these citizens that didn't do anything to you?
Clownfish can turn from male to female.
You can't.
Yeah, we can.
Alright, guys, I'm taking over now.
No.
Yeah,
here, I'll look it up.
What? I bet they probably could. I believe it.
Can clown. Are clownfish born male and become female? Born male. Now I can know. Say. Later change sexes to become a female.
They do? That's so weird. Imagine if humans did that.
Wow.
Imagine if humans.
Isn't that cool?
That would be, but imagine if humans did that. So weird.
Well, like, they like try to get married, but they're both male. So yeah. One of them has to step up and become a female.
Mm-hmm. But imagine, like,
weird?
imagine being like a manly man, and then someone's like, oh my god, we're never dating, but who's gonna become a female? Welcome back. I think we're gonna 64 stuff.
Wasn't that so weird? They turned from male to female. That's what happened to my clan. Like,
what, you turned to a female?
Yeah.
No. Did you really?
Yeah. Fun fact, the way to find out, you can see a little lip on the bottom. It's weird, but a female doesn't have it, a boy does. I know it sounds weird, but just the way it is.
Get that. I forgot to mind that. Oh my god, look at all these pieces of wood for.
I know, what did you do?
I think those are yours.
No.
Honestly, because when you mind up, get that.
Isn't that so weird that it's in from now?
So weird, I never knew that.
Hey babe, we're dating. We should become female.
Well, you wouldn't really say, hey babe.
Hey dude, what, who should become female? Because now we're dating.
I have exactly 62? Did that say 63? 63. Oh my god. I'll get this last year.
I only have 32.
Is it?
How do you have so much?
I've been mining for a couple minutes now.
Well, I guess I've gotten distracted by sheep and pigs and cows.
Just jump in because I can.
Ah. Let's both try to get a stack. Well, I need to try to get a stack, and then we should be able to complete the house.
I have a stack in 5.
Okay.
So
just,
I'm gonna
just keep mining.
Now I'm gonna make 2 planks.
Ooh,
yes, I can hold. Yes, nice. I love this. I can hold it down. 4 stacks. And I have 4 and almost a half stacks. Now I'm gonna make some sticks. 32 sticks. Now I'm gonna make a crafting table.
And a chest.
Oh yeah, I forgot I can't make a regular chest out of. I'm gonna place this where the house most likely would be.
Just pick it up later.
Yeah. And I made some.
Should we make it upstairs too?
Sure.
Upstairs to look over the water. And we'll make a balcony.
Now I gotta go mine.
Let's just focus on the first floor now.
I'm gonna mine, but first.
And we need to make a ladder for easy access to
the. Need some ladder.
So make some ladder so we can build off the second floor.
Where would ladder be? Would that be in the first box thing? Would it be in like here? Yeah, what? How many would we need? 9? 12? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I don't have enough.
Alright, that's fine. That's good enough. That's good.
I was going to put more.
Yes, hold down, champion!
I had 32 sticks. I don't know anymore.
Alright, let's get building.
Yeah, here, let's make the perimeter. So, to
we'll make a bit of curb house, you know?
Boom to boom.
Oh,
what the heck did you do? Here, I have an axe on it.
Okay. Boom. Here, oh.
You do that outside while I'm doing this. Hold on, let's see how far back. Do you want to do it like this far back? Or is that too big?
Let me just go with my plan real quick. I'm gonna go for a curve.
Alright, here's your bigger house. I'm afraid to say, but we might not have enough wood. Oh my god, remember that? The 360 server survival, we have too much wood.
Mm-hmm.
Now we need more wood. Okay, fair, my side's done.
I did that in less than a stack.
There you go.
I did half.
Why'd you block it off? That's where the door's gonna go. Here, make the door with you, actually. Do you have sand on you? Make this dirt into sand. Yeah, mine is up for you. Oh, shovel.
You know. Keep the dirt.
Yeah, I know. Alright, stop filling it with sand.
Because we could use the dirt if we want to plant trees around our house.
Yeah, here, let me.
Like palm trees or something.
Palm trees? We'll have to build those. You sound like a robot for a second. I was like, you're like,
I know.
Does he have like a higher pitched voice? How high should we make it?
Look how sick this looks just on minute.
Yeah. Wait, don't do anything to it. Get sand and put sand so it makes it outlined. Here, I'm gonna get some sand. You don't have enough. Well, you may not have enough. May not have enough. Gotta get more sand.
I'm low on one.
I'm gonna get some sand.
I'm low by one.
Where's my sand? I just got 4 sand, I didn't get too much. Boom. Boom. I'm short by one.
I'm from space anyway.
Message. I hate this website. Sorry, I can't type right now. Okay, I gotta get one more piece of sand. Hold on. What are you doing? You
can fly.
Now you have texting.
No.
I can text you later.
Sorry, I can't talk right now. Okay, I'll send you another message.
Okay, that's good enough.
Yeah, I want to make something a little different.
Yeah, I was going to say you should do that on the core. Here we go. Now we just gotta do a little
Now look at that.
Yeah, so. Let me just get up here first.
I'll just continue from here. I can't get Ice Ice Baby out of my head.
I know, you've been singing it all day.
Vanilla Ice Ice Baby.
Because your mom blessed it, didn't she? Oh no! We can't have it here. It looks bad on the inside. Watch. Oh, that could be like a chest for you or something like that. Wait, I'm gonna go here. Oh. Here, I'll start on this side.
Do you think the sand looks bad on the inside?
No, because there's a piece of wood blocking it.
But blocking that?
Yeah, blocking a piece of sand.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yo, I got an idea.
What?
You can put a candle on that one block.
Candle?
I mean a torch, you know what I mean.
You have so many things mixed up in your head. You're like, oh yeah, we can make palm trees. There's no palm trees in the game.
I know.
What game are you thinking of?
I don't know.
Or are you just making up a game?
I don't know.
Yeah. I don't know.
Anyway. That's a nice ice cream.
Did you really?
I've studied the whole song.
If you have to make a report for school of a song, you can just do Ice Ice Baby. Would you what your teacher would say?
Yo, VIP! And you gotta sing it in class?
Yeah.
Look, this is how it would go. I'll have you on the guitar.
Yeah.
Play my electric guitar. Like, alright, so first, let me get him. I walk to the phone. Hello? Miss blah blah blah. Can you send blah 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 over here with the guitar? Da na 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 na. Yo, VIP!
You V and I P'd? V and I P'd?
You ready? Hit it for me one time, boy!
Yeah!
One shot. Hit it for, ice, wait, yo, VIP, ice, baby, no, well, I won't say guitar, ice, baby, vanilla, ice, baby.
What is vanilla ice, though? Do you know, I actually had vanilla ice, like, actually, it was an ice pop that was flavored with vanilla. It was at a pizza place, and and I hated it. Tasted so
dude weak,
I didn't spit it out.
We're making our production double as fast.
Yeah, I did.
And double as tall.
I did that on purpose. Totally did that on purpose, right? So. Alright, I guess you gotta finish it.
Down. Could you make a ladder on the side of the house?
Why?
So we can have access to the roof when we make a double floor?
Yeah! Okay, we're here.
Crack it, back at it again.
Yeah!
Sounds like something like a kitten inside.
Yeah, a kitten. I just fell off the side. So stupid today.
Humpty Dumpty fell off a wall, then he hit his head on a ball.
Did he really?
I don't know.
Then he hit his head and had a ball.
He had his high school ball.
Yep. And he went with Mrs. Dumpty that dumped him. Because
yes.
He was Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. He got dumped by every girl. Why was that? Because he's bad. I just blocked the wall.
No, on the other side, I meant.
What?
On the outside.
Why?
Because how are we going to get access to the roof from here? We're just going to hit the ceiling.
Oh, alright, you can mine that, I guess.
Don't make it one more layer.
I'm gonna finish this layer.
Oh, No, we're fine, yeah.
What?
I thought it would block off some of the sand, but we're good.
We're good?
How much more? Yeah, we could finish the roof, right?
Yeah, I gotta make a, door.
Look, this is only
temporary,
so I can't make it look that fancy. I just had to put it right next.
What door you have?
I'm sorry, I had to put it right over the sand. I'll move it.
That's alright. Alright.
It's only for a while until we get the second floor done.
Alright, I'm gonna put this. Can you stop singing that? Because now I'm going to copyright that. And who's paying? You.
Now we've got another thing stuck.
What?
You.
Oh. Oh my god, I can make banners.
Came in like a wrecking ball.
I can make a banner. How did I do that?
What happened to your hair?
Watch out!
Did you cut a piece of hair off?
God! I can make banners!
Oh my god. But first.
Alright guys, hold on.
Second.
Yeah. Alright, I guess I'm gonna take over for the detector now. Because his mom's been interrupting us the whole time we're trying to do this. I'm gonna make a double door. Come on. I think I have to brush and change right in the middle of this video. That's how rude she is. I gotta make this on the outside so it looks better on the outside. Come on. There we go. Over there. Okay, that's much better. I wish I could place another door right there. Wait, but can I place another door on the other block? On this block? Okay, sorry if I'm really boring. I really have nothing to commentate. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh my god, it's so amazing, isn't it? Imagine if you can mine two things at once. That is so cool. Come on, man, we need a door for that. Why? This house is so big that we just made, and we barely didn't use any stacks. Oh, take me use one. Alright, what is that? What's that little cake for? I wonder if he was making the ceiling.
or something. What was that?
Oh my god, I'm so tired.
I'm gonna ask him if we want to change the floor. The octopus, I thought it was some news. Alright, there's a wolf over here. There should be kids over there. I think no one's coming back. I think. Yeah.
I had to change and wash my mouth. Oh, yeah. Wash my tooth, I mean. Guys, life hack, if you ever break open your tooth and you can't get in the dentist immediately, wash your mouth with salt water, like putting salt in water.
Not salt water from the beach.
Yeah, like salt plus water. And also, hydrogen peroxide.
You're like, hydrogen peroxide, and you start to feel like, yeah, wait, I'm done now.
My finale!
Do you want to change the floors?
Well, we can't do it yet.
I know, but
we'll do it with
extra
wood.
I'm gonna go mining.
Bye.
Can you hand me the wood so I can finish the ceiling? I need all the wood.
Hold on. That's all I have.
The stack and tent.
Yeah,
wow,
had.
Thanks a lot.
That's all I had.
Thanks, Ocelot.
That's all I had.
I know. Thanks, Ocelot. I'll finish the tent first. But guys, I'm telling you, the hydrogen peroxide works a lot.
Fine. Did it taste good?
Well, depends. Do you like, it's like minty. Well, it's...
You're not supposed to eat hydrogen peroxide.
Well, it's just the taste in your mouth. You know, you don't swallow it. You spit it out. Just like the taste gets stuck in your mouth, you know? You have Altoids in your breath.
Altoids are horrible. I hate them.
Well,
you love Altoids, don't you?
You have a Tic Tac. Yeah. And you have good breath.
Yeah.
And whenever you swallow, it feels a little coarse. And whenever you, like, have water or something, it tastes minty, you know?
Yeah.
That's kind of how the hydrogen peroxide is.
Okay.
You just, like, keep swallowing it somehow. Like, not swallowing
it. No, because, like,
I don't know how to say it.
Because, like, if you pretend your tongue is a sponge, right? And every time you go to swallow, the sponge releases all the water, which is a hydrogen peroxide.
What's up, guys?
What's up, Dad? What's up, Tech Dad?
Oh,
let's just tell our dad we just got video getting to work.
Oh, nice.
I forgot to push commentary.
Did you really return?
I got commentary on right now. But.
And how do you have it going on two screens at once?
Because you have to hook it up to a computer and to a console, so it just goes
so
on.
So I have a wire going into the Elgato that's going to the Xbox, a wire from the Elgato that's going to the TV, and then a USB that plugs into the computer. See it right there?
Yeah, look at that. Oh my goodness.
Everything's done through USB.
This is some setup here.
Oh, I have to unplug my radar.
How much
we need to get coal.
What do you think I'm getting?
Okay, I didn't
see. Do you see how much I'm getting right now? I swear I hit a jackpot.
We're gonna put glass as the roof for now.
We gotta get a furnace. I just said coal. Well, you said coal. Well, I'm getting coal. Techno, predict how much will I, how much I'm gonna get.
How much do you have now?
I don't know. Predict how much I'm gonna get in
35,
30. Yeah, I think it's gonna be around there too.
And that's just one spot, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, is there more behind there?
Dad, look, it's delayed on the screen up there.
Like yeah, the a little bit.
Right there. Yeah. But the audio delayed itself, which is good.
My picture. I have stuff down here.
Yeah, okay.
Can you sort of make me a pickaxe, please? This chair.
I don't have any wood though.
Oh, we'll get some wood again.
Wait, I'll just get you a way out. Where are you?
I'm stuck. I'm in the big mountain over there. Like, go to the top.
Don't you have? Oh, cobble. Get this up out.
You guys aren't too hot.
No.
Here, I'll. I don't even know where you are, so. Wait, I got you.
You know where I am. I'm in that big mountain that you saw earlier. Go up! Go, that's in that one, yeah. I mean, you probably see my game with it, yeah. Right in there.
I'll pass you down some, a brick.
A brick.
So you can get out.
Right in that little
you
hole.
Really just...
Nope. Give me the wood. Don't come down here. Alright. Okay, I'm coming out. Yes.
We party in the red. See ya. I'm out.
Oh my god. I'm out.
Oh no, he's coming. Lock him out.
Bunny!
Lock him out. I'm gonna lock you out.
You don't have an axe, right? I have a sword. I'm in.
I'm out.
Alright, I gotta make a
break. Awesome.
I am out of wood.
Yeah, run.
I have an axe. I'm coming for you. Okay, now I'm coming for you, trees.
Come from your trees.
Ice, baby.
Oh, now you got it.
Now Adam, we know song. I just know that one part.
Ice. Stop. I'm ready to listen. I already got 100 copyright strikes.
Is that like your favorite song now?
Yep.
Wait, tell them the story how it got stuck in your head.
My mom put it on in the car.
And how did it get really loud?
Oh, I think it's, I think I saw it on Vine or something. It was a Viner, and then I just looked up the song and it got stuck in my head, and I started singing in the car, and my mom put it on. And she put it, like, on full volume on Bose, so. It was a Bose stereo, it's the Bose stereo in a car, so. It was so loud.
So loud! Oh my golly!
People honked out.
You check out how much do you predict I'm gonna get if you're under money?
35. What are you at now?
Can't tell you. I just checked where I was at. I'll tell you if you're close or not right now. So what's your prediction?
35 to 30.
So close to what I'm at right now.
30 to 40, that's what I'm saying.
30 to 40?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
But it's like a stack.
Guess what it is?
30 to 40.
You can't do 30 through 40. You have to do an exact number.
43.
The real answer, hold on, just see if there's any more. The real. Hold on, Tecmo, don't look. Your engine is 36.
Damn!
You should have stuck with your instincts, you would have been closer. I have more coal than I have cobble.
Alright, create a furnace. Or do you have any cobble?
I have 31 cobble.
Nice.
Right in the waterfall.
Nice, baby.
White bunny! There's a wolf chasing it. Wolfie! Don't need a bunny.
Wolfam.
There's sand bunnies. There's a lot of bunnies. I'm telling you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3. That was 4. Oh, bunny. What are you sitting up there? Egg!
Where's our furnace?
I don't have a furnace.
Get one.
I'm at the house.
I need one.
You're too bad, so sad. How's that?
Because we need to do the roof.
We do?
Yeah.
Hey, guess what? Mm-hmm. Did the chicken spawn?
No. No chickens for you!
Oops. Wanna go?
Yeah, I'll go.
Okay, bye. Stop. Now go.
It's my new way in. Robert, hey!
Oh, okay, well, I did that to get revenge.
I only hit you once. You hit me like twice with a wooden sword.
Smack your face. Or smack in between your neck somehow. Wait, so what do you need? Here, let me feel. You think I don't know what you're doing? Here we go.
The statue.
How long have we been recording for? 36. Oh my god, guys, that's pretty much a good video. If you like to subscribe, like, leave a comment.
30 likes. I need 30 likes.
30,000 likes. Let's do it. 30,000, which is probably.